Of a cannibal headhunter. He cook up one and he eat one raw. They taste so good, he wanted more. More. Me want more. I envy the Congo man. I wish I could go and shake his hand. He eat until his stomach upset. And I never eat a white. Creeping through the bushes to see what's taking place. There I saw the Congo going to take a taste. He opened the eye, he start to grin, rubbing his belly, he mumbling. And me, I feel no shaky hand. If you know how much strap I set until I sweat, but I never eat a white beef yet. Yet. He tied them up and he put them to lay down on the ground. Happy fire and he started dancing, round and round. One of the women started to beg. He bites you on your chest, he bites you on your leg. It's raw. I envy the Congo man. He better than me, I feel to shake his hand. You know he eat until his stomach upset. You know me, I never catch.
All you believe that? All you like to believe that? A man like me travel all up.
The next one started screaming with all the voice she got. He lifts she up and he puts she inside a big, big pot. I mean, the water was warm. She started to wiggle. The Congo started to laugh and giggle. I envy the Congo man. I wish I could go and shake his hand. He eat until his stomach upset. And I never catch a bite. I never hit.
Joey Lewis, how about you?
But I'm talking the truth. Boss man?
I know about Selwyn.
Basso and Fuku. But me? You know about me? All you know about me?
Let me tell you.
I never eat a white beef yet. Who lie? Who all you calling a liar?